U.S. Marines with 3rd Reconnaissance Battalion descend after jumping from a U.S. Army UH-60 Blackhawk. During military free-fall operations, over Combined Arms Training Center Camp Fuji, Japan, December 14, 2023. The training sustains operational readiness while ensuring Marines are prepared to rapidly insert into austere environments through multiple methods. The U.S. Army UH-60 Blackhawk is assigned to U.S. Army Aviation Battalion Japan.
Rails up to
I'll just have him put it right here.
1535 alpha, zero down.
Oh, yeah.
Have a good jump.
Thank you.
Wrap it around back to the other equipment ring.
Okay.
I honestly, what a lot of guys will do is they'll burn too much altitude back here when they're down with base, and then just get into my GMTs to try and land here. But if you do have some outs over here, which is fine, just stay away from those.
Right in.
Guard there.
Yeah.
It'd be good if somebody does the commando too.
Can this finish jump?
Sure, everything's tucked in, please. Reach that.
For some reason, just be prepared to execute.
So you put down a low and starts dumping over.
Yep. You're going to need to turn your bottle so that the on and off valve is towards the front as well, sir.
Like now?
Everybody got bags?
Locked on.
Turn off. I'm a big, big guy.
Take a deep breath. Hold.
Oh, you took the shark teeth out?
Yeah. Breathe in right now. How's it taste?
Good.
we'll do, you guys can walk around the booth right now.